here. So, but it's not like this. We are very late. And, well, so. I think everybody is sleeping or something. The team is finally coming together also, so we need some days. And I thought yesterday which position we are looking also for. And at the moment the situation is like this. I'm not so happy, everybody knows this also. But we trust our guys, they are here. A lot of young guys also. But our captain is right. I think it's a good result also, because we miss also Andre Kudela. I mean, Marco couldn't play. Marco Simic also, when he is not ready for 90 minutes, but he could also help the team, and he couldn't be in the team today because of, I don't know. Yeah, that's why we are missing some player also, and hopefully we can make this fast, because the guys, they are coming, maybe they are coming also from holiday, so they need training session, they need also some days, and acclimatization and everything, so we are working on
pas-pas dengan gas gampang itu, prosesnya kita memang sedikit telat, tapi kita semua menunggu untuk timnya jadi benar-benar lengkap. Dan Pak Thomas sudah bilang di press conference kemarin tentang pemain pemainnya yang dibutuhkan oleh Pak Thomas. Situasinya memang seperti ini, tapi kita percaya dengan para pemain yang sudah ada. Pak Thomas juga setuju dengan kapten bahwa hari ini adalah hasil yang didapatkan sudah cukup baik. Memang walaupun kita kehilangan Andre Kudela dan Marco Simic yang mungkin bisa memberikan perubahan di pertandingan tadi, dan Pak Thomas berharap proses ini dipercepat karena memang pemain akan latihan setelah mereka liburan. Terima kasih.